November 29th, 2009, NS-220. They had Union Pacific and KCS on there today.